Workers' Day is a day that was set aside to celebrate the achievement of workers, allowing them to rest, meet, and discuss issues affecting them as workers. In a country like Zimbabwe, where most people are self-employed, the May Day is just like any other working day, as people will be trying to make money so as to earn a living.